feel like you can do it anymore. If you just want to take it home, you can order something. That's what I did.
It's just a small thing.
Yes, that looks really good.
Yeah, no.
Too much?
Yeah. That movie we watched, y'all, I thought it was okay.
It's okay. It wasn't great. I
wasn't
crazy about it. What did you
think? I thought it was okay,
too. I thought there was more plot to it. There was much more plot. Yeah. And the scenery was absolutely breathtaking. In 3D, I liked a lot. But after about 30 minutes, that was enough immediate to fall down. Yeah. It kind of grown down after that.
They were the only two people on the movie. They were the only two people on the movie.
I'll pick out a better movie. This was my option.
What y'all doing tomorrow?
Tomorrow, you and I are getting up and cleaning up in New York.
I don't know about that. I'm just seeing how I feel when I get up.
Why don't you want to come home from New York? You live there too?
Someone told me it's going to be pouring down rain. We can't.
Yeah. Because they're having three festivals. There's a festival in Columbia that's really big. There's one in China and there's one in Peru. All tomorrow.
Yeah.
Plus tomorrow is the downtown river market. Two or three different bands.
Well, last time they had a storm down here, they canceled everything at the market. I mean, I went on their website and instantly left the top saying everything, yeah.
They've raised it by canceling it.
Well, just if it's downpouring, yeah, but if it's like misting, foggy, whatever, it'll be gone. But if it's like downpouring or a thunderstorm, they'll cancel it out much.
Well, they could go to that.
Well, what time is she going to work?
Don't you want to see
I'll just see how I feel tomorrow.
What is it?